channel. If you ain't already, like, comment, subscribe. And I've already gave away one sticker. Somebody sent me their build. Shout out to him. I don't know if he must be mentioning his name or not. If he does, I'll ask him and I'll mention it in the next video. But if you want to get entered to win a Driveway Built sticker, go down below, click the link in the description box to my Instagram, and send me pictures and the story behind your driveway build. As I said before, it don't matter if it's a car, truck, it don't matter if it's lifted, squatted, slammed, lowered, cambered, whatever. Ain't gonna be no hate here. Everybody likes whatever they like, you know? It don't matter if it's a car, or a freaking truck, a boat, jet ski, RC car, RC truck, four-wheeler, dirt bike, a cooler with speakers in it, a slammed wagon, a squatted lawnmower, whatever you built in your driveway. If you're proud of it and you want a sticker to slap on it or something else saying driveway built because you ain't made it to your own shop yet, or you don't got a garage, or it's unusable and you're just in your driveway and you're making things happen, follow those directions and you might win a free sticker. I'm giving 4 more away. So yeah, but the reason for this video is I'm dropping a slideshow of my driveway build, the straight axle swap K1500, K350, Bonnie, whatever y'all know it by or want to call it. That's what it is. So yeah, this video is going to be a slideshow on the build process of my truck. So I hope you enjoy. It might be kind of long, I don't know, it might not be long at all. But again, like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy.